When developing an athlete's training program, you're likely to use the principle of periodization, which is really smart for many reasons. First of all, it's a responsible way to coach an athlete because obviously you can't have an athlete maintain the same level of fitness year-round. It just doesn't work that way.